Drat. You're worse than my reckless. Don't spend. You'll need souls to. I know. Don't waste. My witless daughter finally came home. Just as oblivious as she's always been. Well, at least now I can keep an eye on her. Stones? Try asking my daughter. You might be surprised. Now, don't go near that scum near the pit. The scoundrel's name is Gilligan, and he's infamous in our hometown. Yes, everyone's heard of him, as he always manages to stir up trouble. Gilligan can certainly be helpful at times, but he's a real conniver when it comes to money. There are even people out for his life. And you can bet he brought it on himself. Drat. You're worse. Don't spend people these days.
Oh. You. My thoughts are very scattered. What is this curse? The question rings in my mind, but I haven't the focus to answer it. Loss frightens me no end. Loss of memory, loss of self. If I were told that by killing you, I would be freed of this curse, then I would draw my sword without hesitation. I don't want to die. I want to exist. I would sacrifice anything, anything at all for this. It shames me, but it is the truth. Sometimes I feel obsessed with this insignificant thing called self. Even so, I am compelled to preserve it. Am I wrong to feel so? Surely you do the same in my shoes. Maybe we're all cursed from the moment we're born. Sometimes I feel obsessed with this insignificant thing called... Even so, am I wrong to feel so? Maybe we're all cursed from the moment we're born.
Thank you, Kai.
Thank you. darkish shadow. You still are prepared for a deeper dark. And luckily undead, you have no future. Oh my, don't mind me. I'm just talking amongst myself. But if you find me for a truer dark, then meet again. The dark is nascent within you. May the dark shine bright. The dark.
bearer of the curtain seek the king. Let. bearer of the curse. Seek soul, seek the king, lest this land swallow you whole. That tiny thing, and she... The sign you bear, even when you... For when the undead die, if you find an Estus shard, so that over the hill and past the forest is the king's castle, where a man peered straight into the essence of the soul, but whatever came of it. Those who come to Dranglake seeking, it happens, that bloom, although he, perhaps, that tiny thing, an ancient being that will mock your very existence. She imparts sound wisdom.